Good morning. I hope it's a wonderful Sunday. Good morning to you. This morning when I woke up, I came with an idea of starting a series wherein we can contemplate upon a thought, say a very simple thought, but very meaningful for life and very vital for success. So this morning when I looked at this picture that you see on the screen, people hanging with safety ropes, washing the windscreens, glasses, and I just thought for a moment that what if they were not clear about what they have to do? They would have been hanging from a building in between the sky and the earth for no reason. And for this very thought, I decided to bring it to you that when in life we have clarity of thought, it is the key to happiness to life. Like how? What is clarity of thought? Clarity of thought to me would mean a state where my heart and my mind is in sync with what I want to do that morning or what I would like to do with my future. I have seen people every morning getting up and they're not even sure about whether they would like to have a cup of tea or a cup of coffee or say something else. So if we are not sure about such simple things in life, it is an indicator that we are probably a bit indecisive, and indecisiveness only leads to confusion, and confusion only leads to delay in actions. So people, let's contemplate today and see whether we have the clarity of thought, whether we need to enhance it further. You would say, how do I enhance it? It would be writing down a piece of paper which you call planning way ahead of the day that is approaching you. Okay, I hope you like this video. I look forward to talk to you, to interact with you, and to listen to you, to your feedback, to your views on my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Have a blessed day.